Let's look at this question. If a sum of money grows to 676 by 441 times when invested for 2 years in a scheme where the interest is compounded annually, how long will the same sum of money take to triple itself if invested at the same rate of interest in a scheme where the interest is computed using simple interest method? Okay, let's look at this. So if your initial principal is P, 1 plus R by 100 and 1 plus R by 100 is equal to P into 676 by 441. The P is irrelevant. Can you see these portions and these portions? This is a perfect square on LHS. And the numbers here on the numerator and denominator are also perfect squares. You get 1 plus R by 100 is equal to, this is square of 26, this is square of 21. So you get R by 100 is equal to 5 by 21, or R is equal to 500 by 20. This is the final value of rate of interest that you got. Okay. In how long will the same sum of money take to triple itself if invested at the same rate of interest in a scheme where the interest rate is computed using simple interest method? Now, the rate is this. The amount has to triple itself, so the interest has to be double the principal. So, P into 500 by 21 into N divided by 100 has to be equal to 2P. This is what we are seeking. So P and P will get cancelled, 100, 100, 100, 100. So N would be equal to 42 by 5, or N would be equal to 8.4 years. Therefore, your answer to the question will be option B, 8.4 years.